Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable auto rotation on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10A or the S10 Plus. Now first, swipe down at the top of your screen to open up the status bar, and here is the auto rotate button. So tap on that to allow auto rotate or not. So you can see it's not working. Now I can auto rotate the screen, and that's it. So that's all you have to do. Now another features that you need to turn on is if you want to auto rotate the home screen as well, is you swipe down, tap on settings, then in settings tap on displayed, and then in here make sure in display tap on home screen and go down and enable rotate to landscape mode. So turn this feature on if you want to rotate the home screen as well. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.